Hey guys, long time no see. So, I know a lot of you are wondering what's going on with me. So, I wanted to put together this video, basically letting everybody know what's been going on. So, some of you that are probably really close to me know that I've not been well. I've had flu-like symptoms for close to 2 months now. Just wasn't getting better, which is unusual because I don't typically get sick. So this has been going on for 2 months off and on, every couple of days, couldn't keep anything in, and I've noticed that I was putting weight off, a significant amount of weight. So Wednesday rolled around and I was very ill and I was sent home from work. Experienced something that scared me to death. I went through what I would anticipate it would be like to be poisoned. At least in my mind, what it would feel like if I were poisoned. So it put a massive scare into me. So I immediately threw a jacket on and went to the doctor. Still waiting on that. I wanted to put together this video and basically give people a little bit of information because I know people had a lot of questions as to what's going on, and I don't want this channel to go dry. I wanna put videos out, but I haven't been able to do it because I haven't been well. There's that. If anyone wants to comment below and ask some questions, I will try to answer them. Some things are better off private, but if you want to ask me something about it, I am open to talking about it. At this point though, I don't have any sort of answers as to what's going on. I've seen a significant weight loss. I'm on pills right now to keep me from throwing up, because I'm throwing up daily. Well, I was until I got the pills. So, yeah, that's what's... Bless you, Tiger. That's what's been going on. So, yeah. Could I just throw this together and put a little video out there, letting everybody know. And like I said, if you have any questions, comment below. I'll do my best to answer them. Alright, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll try to update you guys as much as possible.